Welcome to Hometown History. This week we've been looking back at the past of Monroe County. We'll conclude with another look at the lost town of Buxton. The town was created by the Chicago and Northwestern Railway in the early 1900s. Buxton's population was mostly African American, which was rare for that time. Rochelle Chase is the author of two books about the town, Lost Buxton and Creating the Black Utopia of Buxton, Iowa. Chase says everyone kept their preconceived notions to themselves once they moved to Buxton.
Of course, I always like to say, even though my book, you know, has the word utopia in it, you know, Buxton was not a utopia. You know, people are coming to this town with their own preconceived ideas. But everybody that was interviewed said that whatever those ideas were, nobody acted on them. You know, if there were fights, murders, things like that. It was for either like gambling, alcohol, domestic disputes, but it was not because of race.